Hello guys, this is Surya back again. Today I'm going to show you how to keep your brand watermark in your videos in the right side corner. Let's start. Now you should have to open Google, then you should have to open your YouTube studio, then you should have to go to customization, then we will have a layout here. Here we can also keep our channel trailer, particularly I will do a video of it. Then we should go to brandings. Now here we will have logo, banner. Banner means my banner is, no, you all see in my videos, in my channel app. This is the video watermark. Let me show you again. So like this it will be when you are first to this branding customization. Now you should have to go to upload, then you should pick a picture. You can also pick subscribe me, or you can also pick your logo. Now I'm picking my logo. Okay, you can see the, okay, now here you will see the display time. You can also keep in end of the video, means at last 5 minutes this comes in the end of video, or when you keep customize start, it will come for 5 seconds, or you can keep for 1 hour, or also you can keep it for 2 minutes. Entire video means anytime subscribers want to subscribe our YouTube channel, when they like your video, they can do it like this. Then click on publish, it will publish. Then let me show you a video. Oh, I forgot to say, thanks for 1k views guys, you have gave 1k views for after 1 year. Thank you so much guys, thank you very much. Now go there.
First,
see, like
do
this we have watermark. When you click on it, we will go to our YouTube channel, or also when you keep like this, it will come like Surya I have, because this is my channel email, that's why. Okay guys, thanks for watching guys, see you in the next one, bye bye. Also please like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel, also hit the bell icon. Stay home, stay safe.